What's up, y'all? It's the Mac Man. I'm just getting here at our location here in Stockton, California. Just pulled over. Man, I'm tired. Tired as hell, man. But I tell you what, I got this question for the day. But it's only for the ladies. This one is only for the ladies. And I'm going to do the man. I'm going to do a question for the day for the men tomorrow. Okay, the question for the day for the ladies for Wednesday, the 27th, I believe. Is this the 27th? If it ain't, it is now. Wednesday the 27th, July 27th is, hey ladies, let's just say your kids are hungry, your husband's hungry. Who do you feed first? Alright, your kids are hungry, your husband's hungry, who gets served first? I really would like to know that. Alright, now I'm not going to answer, alright, because this is for the ladies, but I really would like to know, if your kids are hungry, let's say you got one or two, and your husband's hungry, whose plate do you serve first? All right? I'm going to repeat it again. Your kids are hungry and your husband's hungry. Whose plate do you serve? Numero uno. All right? Hey, I hope you guys are enjoying your week so far. It is the hump day. I hope you guys don't have any problem jumping over it. Thanks for you guys' support. All right? And let's do this. Let's go. All right.